I'm a firm believer in karma. And I think this situation was attracted into my life as a huge learning lesson for me to grow and expand as a spiritual human being. I want to lead a huge charity organization. I want to lead a country one day, for all I know.
And you know it's a school night.
You know.
Yeah.
What's he coming?
Hi, I'm Nicki. This is Sam.
Hi.
Wait a second.
Yeah, I bet you're really gonna hesitate on that one.
Bitch, you're just jealous.
Suck my dick.
Hung out in her nightclub room. I got this.
Oh my god.
Isn't that beautiful?
That's so ill.
OG motherfucker. Damn.
No way.
How did you get in?
Dude, her key was under the mat. We just walked in. It was so fucking chill.
Under the fucking mat.
You just walked in.
Just walked right in. Just right in.
To Paris Hilton.
Yes. And the best part is, we can all go back. We just have to check when she's going out to something.
Come on, let's go to Paris's. I want to rob. I didn't know what they were doing. I thought they were my friends. It all comes back to like bad choices, who you have as your friends. And I know the truth will come out.
Glasses, and that's her bathroom, and there's her closet. Wait, let's see what's behind here.
I'm on bed.
Oh my god!
Oh, holy shit.
Jesus.
Oh my god,
damn. This is so sick!
This is insane.
Wow. Whoa!
Look at all her Louboutins. It's her amazing.
Seriously?
Oh my god.
Check it.
Meow. It's Herbie Leger.
What?
Oh my god, I love it.
She's got lipstick. Yes.
That's her pinnacle.
Sister Emily.
How old are you?
Sam.
Yeah?
Look what I found.
Oh, no way. Let me see that.
Oh, careful.
I want to get some Victoria's Secret model clothes.
It was all right.
I think it went really well. They said they want to do a test shoot.
Oh, good. That's
totally. I think it looks cute.
Yeah?
Show me a different top.
All right. My butt look in these jeans?
Your butt looks awesome.
Century, doing something mean to it, do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it.
How many times have you guys been up here?
Yeah, let's try it with this. You fix your hair? Oh, yeah, you could totally pull this off. You're like an off-duty supermodel.
Oh, really?
Yeah. These Chloe sandals could work with it, too.
For like a day look. You're stressing me out.
Where have you guys been tonight?
You went to Rachel Bilson's.
No fucking way.
Yeah, it was chill.
Sick.
You went to Rachel Bilson's?
Yeah, she's in Paris at Fashion Week.
Shut the fuck up.
We just won it. Oh my god, let me see it. I want to try it on. It's amazing. These are cute. These are really useful. Yeah. So, she has been living with us. We met when my parents divorced, and now my mom homeschools all of us.
Based on the philosophy of the secret, which is based on the laws of attraction.
Can we talk, please?
Sure.
I'm sorry. The reason that we related so well is that my dad is a recovering alcoholic. And Sam's mom
is a practicing
drug addict and alcoholic. Mm-hmm. And our moms became, like, best friends.
We were, and she went off the deep end.
Please! And
so, basically, you took her in.
Yes. Mm-hmm. We took her in about 6 years ago.
But let's get back to Nicki, okay?
So, Adam here told me that you do charity work.
Yes. We do a lot of stuff through our church. Mm-hmm. It's called the Agape Church.
Right.
It's the religious science philosophy. We get the secret. That's...
My other sister, Gabby, is on a trip with them building homes. And they do a yearly trip to Africa where they build wells and schools. Oh, bite me. Maybe with a jacket?
It looks better.
Right?
You need lower heels.
Oh, yeah. Where are my kitten heels? You're so lucky you weren't on that video.
I know. It sucks.
Yeah. It does.
Maybe I need to wear something longer. Do you own anything longer?
No.
This has been a very difficult time for myself and my family. And keep respecting my privacy. I look forward to my day in court.
First degree residential burglary. You are sentenced
30 days for her involvement in the bling ring and shared a cell block with one of its victims, Lindsay Lohan. There were reports that Lindsay was crying. With you being next to her, did you actually hear any of this?
Yeah, I could hear her crying the first day, which is really hard when you're just trying to be strong. But I just really kept to myself and just tried to get through the day. It's hard when you're woken up at like 5:30.
And how'd she look?
She got to keep her extensions in. A lot of the girls were talking, oh, I had to take my weave out or whatever. But she was in orange like all of us.
Now, were you nervous being next to her? Because you actually were accused of being a part of the group that allegedly robbed her house.
Yeah. I mean, it was scary for me. They were showing the surveillance video. They were showing the story on TVs inside. And, you know, little did people know that when that first video came out, I was actually in contact with her manager to tell her who I believed the people were who robbed her house. I mean, when I get to tell my side of this story, people are gonna know the truth.
So that's nerve-wracking. She could think you robbed her house.
Yeah, she could have. But, you know, anyway, you can follow everything about me and my journey at NickiMoreForever.com.